I've been paying Social Security for since I was 17 years old. But John Tester would give those benefits to illegals. Tester voted to give illegals amnesty. That would give them Social Security and Medicare. Those are the benefits I worked my whole life for. Tester is handing them out willy-nilly. We are being taken advantage of, and that's wrong. John Tester, you're not fooling us anymore.
Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.